How cool is that, man?
I didn't get it on video.
I'm Kit, and this is David. April 23rd, Central Kansas. Just got done with the first day that we've been able to get out for spring turkey season. David, tell us a little bit about the hunt.
Well, we were, ironically enough, on Turkey Creek. Had a pretty good morning, had a little set up on a fallow field. Had quite a few animals come in this morning. Had a Jake come in pretty well, dance in front of us all morning long. A couple of hens came in through the decoys, a couple of them flew in over the creek. Took a little bit of work. He was kind of a silent bird, but with all that other activity in front of us, he couldn't help but come in. So we sweet talked him in, gobbled a couple of times, and then strutted the rest of the way. Worked out pretty well. About a 12-yard shot. So we had him right in our laps.